Vetrel's father, mother, and younger sister. 9 years later, Vetrel is listed with his father as the only survivors of a suspicious fire which swept their house. Shortly after the fire, Vetrel is named in a court document. Citing cruelty beyond the bounds of humanity, Child Protection Services remove Vetrel from his abusive father and place him in the Good Templars Orphanage in South Viejo. His time there is a mystery, the only record being his departure at 18. But the real mystery is what follows. Deese disappears for 3 decades, vanishing like a ghost. He suddenly resurfaces on the payroll of the Sawtelle Veterans Administration, where he was employed as a janitor for 42 years. Deese lived alone and isolated, using his art to dive deep into his own psyche. The artist battled for decades with his personal demons. The result is an epic saga of violence and madness, a howl for answers and a resolution that never comes.
My ex-boyfriend Ricky has an exhibition Friday. He's a hack. A bearded downtown poser. He hasn't had, like, an original idea in his whole life. On top of which, he steals from everyone. But you know that, right?
I'm very familiar with his work.
You should go to his show. See for yourself how much he sucks. Then do what you do.
Are you serious?
For me.
Is it contemporary?
It cuts through the bullshit and gives form to true emotion.
What does it say?
What do you feel?
Using tech in a whole new way.
The idea is aiming for a platform that includes all media.
Everything's interactive.
We came from nowhere, knew no one, and if our industrious Joseph